I never felt that I truly loved music. I never truly expressed myself through music or enjoyed myself. From a very young age, all my experience with the performing arts were, you know, under a spotlight. And of course I enjoyed being under a spotlight and singing for the people in the audience, but I wouldn't say that I loved music. Because whenever I was on stage, I felt like I was completing a mission. I never truly felt like I was expressing myself or enjoying the moment when I was singing.
每个人创作者的局限都需要通过自己周边的人或者事去进行创作。而我个人认为都不应该只局限于自己的环境内。
我放弃了一成不变的音乐，朋友来看我练习，他跟我说，为什么我总觉得你打的都是同一个东西？因为我打的就是同一个东西，都是没日没夜的练习，都是拘束在那么小一张谱子里。
绘画其实不只局限于你所想象和你构思的东西，
拘束我的从来都不是那一张小小的曲谱，而是我自己。
同时我觉得每一个创作者都可以突破自己的局限。
有没有一种可能，我可以加入自己的想法和自己的情感进去，把它彻底的变成我的东西呢？
Studio or to a large audience. You could express yourself or pursue your passion anywhere you want under no conditions.
如果你现在和以前的我一样，正在对一件事情丧失着初心，你可以试试 break the rules.
虽然有无限的困难和挑战，但是呢，我可以在那里创造出更好的作品。所以我想告诉每一位创作者， break the rules.
These hands could hold